The thug life chose me. It also chose Vladimir Putin and Valentino Rossi. And now it has chosen Moto Guzzi. This is the Audace, 1400cc and 300 kilos of matte black Italian badassery. Unlike the California on which it's based, the Audace is lighter, edgier, and bulk thuggier. It steers sharper, it bangs harder when you kick it, and it's butter on glass smooth at cruising speeds. It's not really a cruiser. The California is a cruiser. Feet forward and footboards, that's cruiser. It's more like a less powerful VMAX or a more agile Rocket 3. 121 newton meters are served at 3000 RPM. Happy fun. Thug numbers. Throttle response is great. He's quite agile for a big girl and steps sharply off the lights when Harleys need shame. Re-engine maps, ABS and traction control. The fly-by-wire throttle is flawless. And this is a big and, the gearbox is magnificent. Positive, smooth, quiet. Once upon a time, Moto Guzzi gearboxes had 7.8 gears. Some had 6.3. There were at least 5 neutrals. Those days are over. The new Guzzis are not remotely like the old Guzzis in terms of being weird about the gearbox and electric. They still have that fabulous organic thump at idle, but on the road, they are smooth and rideable as a centerfold's belly. The rear suspender is adjustable, the riding position is all aggro, and it's quite fun to chuck in the corners. On the California, you cruise. On the Audace, you bang. Thug life, Italian style. If I could talk Moto Guzzi into giving us one of these for a couple of months rather than paying 23 or 24K for it, I will show you just how sexy thug life can be.